नमस्कार बेंगलूर सो यु आर हियर टू वाच वन मोर वीडियो बै युर् बकासुरा सो द वीडियो इज गोना बी अबाउट यू विल प्रॉब्ली गेट टू नो व्हाट इट इज बट अ फ्यू डेज बैक अवर बिलवड प्राइम मिनिस्टर मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी मेड अ स्पीच सेइंग आस्किंग प्लीडिंग एवरीवन टू बै मेड इन इंडिया प्रोडक्ट्स सो वी डिड गो एंड सर्च ऑफ फाइंडिंग प्रोडक्ट्स दट आर लोकल एंड यू नो are made in India. So few difficulties were here and there. One is the mobile section. The other ones that we found a little difficulty in finding is chocolates. But we did search for chocolates here and there. We went to markets, we even Googled and all of that. We got to know there are two major chocolate companies that are Indian. So one is Amul and one is Parle. But then we found out this page on Instagram and we got to know that they are local. They're Indian and not even Indian, they're Namma Bengaluru based chocolate manufacturers. So we were like, okay, we were pretty sure that we'll buy, but then Love It, the team Love It themselves sent us goodies today. So we'll be showcasing all the chocolates that they've sent us. The package is full of chocolates. It looks like we have got some around 1 to 2 kgs of chocolates. So let's go and see what all is there in the packet and what all is in it. So let's explore.
Take it.
So the goodie bag is here. We have just got this delivered to us. You can see 2 Bakasura written here. So this is exclusively for us and we are not even sharing it with you. So let's see what all is inside this. So we'll be showing you one packet after the other. So meantime, just let me just place it here and get you a packet by packet. So the first packet is, if you remember, there was this milk treat, some chocolate that was long back there in our 90s and all of that. It was like Munch, but with milk chocolate. So it was kind of our most favorite. So this is exactly like that. This is named Chocovic White that you can see here. Chocovic White is exactly like a wafer coated with milk chocolate. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be awesome. So we'll let you know how it is later. Let's move on to the second packet. Second one. So here is, we usually loved bar one. So here is something similar to bar one, but not bar one. This is Loka. So this is Loka. It'll be awesome. I mean, by the looks of the covers and all of that, it feels really good. The caramel here is tempting. So yeah, let us go into the products later, but I'll just show you all the packets that we've got right now. So let's move on to the third one. Yeah, so the official 1 rupee, 2 rupee change of India. Eclairs, of course. Go to a store and ask, give him 10 rupees and he'll be like, no change, take 2 eclairs. So that's like very common and this is a similar product to eclair but made in India. I love it. So this is named assorted eclairs. There's dark chocolate eclairs, hazelnut and classic eclair. Hazelnut eclairs is something that I'm looking forward for. Hazelnut in an eclair, that's pretty new, so it's gonna be awesome, I guess. But this is the third full packet that we have got. So let's move on to the fourth packet now. Of course, Munch. This is similar to Munch that you can see here. So exactly looks like Munch. Maybe probably tastes even more better. More chocolatey is what written here. So this is gonna be, it's named Chocovic, by the way. So probably gonna be awesome. This is the fourth full packet that we've got. I'm already loving it. So Love It is pretty, they've sent us so much. So there's still one more product. Let's move on to that. Of course, there has to be something similar to Dairy Milk. Otherwise, I would never ever move to some other brand if there's nothing like Dairy Milk Silk or something like that. Cadbury is fine. Cadbury Eclairs and all of that is fine. But Dairy Milk and Silk is something I'm looking for. And here comes everything from Love It. So these products, these bars are equally similar to that of Cadbury. So we have everything, not Cadbury, Dairy Milk. So we have all the flavors here assorted. So we have rich milk chocolate. We have roasted almond, we have fruit and nut, we have milk chocolate, and we also have rich, it's again chocolate with fruit and nut. So we have all of this here exactly like Dairy Milk, Silk and all of that. So this is gonna be awesome. So let us now, I'll just walk you through the products also and then let's grab a bite. So I'm just gonna grab a small bite now. I mean, let's see. Oh my god, this is so good. The wafers is actually pretty damn good. I used to like the wafers in Munch, not on the Milky Treat. So Milk Treat wafers was not that good, but the Munch wafers was very good. But the milk chocolate on Milk Treat was very good. This has Munch wafers in it with coated with milk chocolates of that of Milk Treat. So it's a combination of both of best worlds kind of a thing. So this is pretty damn good. So I'll be putting up all the how good it tastes on the description below and also on Instagram. So do check that out on the different products that I have reviews for each one of them. But I'm not gonna share it with you. Thank you so much for watching. You know what to do right after this video gets over. So you have to subscribe on all of my channels that appears here. Don't forget to follow me everywhere. Do subscribe. Keep smiling. Tata. Bye-bye.